David danced, 2 Samuel 6:14, and John Baptist leapt, Luke 1:43. Dressed in a priestly ephod, King David approached the ark and danced and leapt for joy, 2 Samuel 6:14. John the Baptist, son of a priest, who would himself become a priest, leapt for joy in Elizabeth's womb at the approach of Mary, Luke 1:43. So in this way, King David in front of the ark danced, and Prophet John the Baptist in front of Mary, he leapt out of joy. Therefore, Mother Mary is the Ark of the New Covenant. Thank you.